greatness is not this wonderful, esoteric, elusive, godlike feature that only the special among us will ever taste. You know, it's something that truly exists in all of us. It's very simple. This is what I believe, and I'm willing to die for it. Period.
Thank you. We'll free. And now, the hate.